Hi, Lujan. Hello. Anyone else watching this video? What to say? I'm kind of recording this to actually see what I'm going to say. So, yeah, sometimes that's how insights come. So, voicing what I'm saying without agenda is a bit of a paradox, because it's for a scholarship. So yes, and selling oneself is in the modern world, getting a job or doing something like that, fitting into boxes, is not something that really fosters uniqueness. And I feel the true teaching I've received from you is this path of uniqueness that you're following, and through the decisions and trials and what I've read in the book, and is the wisdom that it's led to. It has this role model capacity, and the language you use. It's a beautiful thing, because it's very complicated for the mind at times. If you try and, you know, grasp. But there's a frequency behind it, which is this compassion for humanity. The possibility of finding out what it is to be human and to be alive in a living system, in a world, and not to get caught out by, you know, those things above the line, but to learn to live from this deep trust from within. So, I guess that's all I've got to say. But I'd like to deeply thank you for being you, and following the path of courage in the way for you. Clear exposition of what personal power is, and that it's not something that can necessarily be used with agenda. So